Hello my friends, my name is Maria and you're on my Home Food channel. Today I'll present you incredibly delicious recipe. For someone it is familiar taste from the childhood, for other people it's a great opportunity to pamper your relatives or friends. Otherwise speaking, today we will cook sausages with a soft oven baked bread. Let's go! First and crucial step is preparing all ingredients beforehand. Take a deep bowl and dissolve yeast, I took a little bit more than half of the package, pinch of salt and 2 tablespoons of sugar. Whisk, adding a couple spoon of flour until obtain thick and creamy soup stains. Cover bowl by towel and set in the warm place for 15-20 minutes to let it rise up. Meanwhile, take another bowl and combine 2 yolks, 1 spoon of sugar, melted butter and whisk all together. When milk with the flour and yeast will rise up, combine it with the eggs mixture, lightly adding the flour until soft dough is formed. Knead dough using your clean hand, lightly adding flour until it's smooth and elastic. Transfer dough inside of other large oiled bowl and leave to rise in a warm place for 1 hour or till doubled in size. Take your favorite sausages and steam for 5 minutes in hot water. In my case, it took 40 minutes for the dough to rise in a size. Take a dough and place in a floured surface and knead if it is necessary. I have 6 sausages, consequently, I will cut off 6 equal pieces. Then take 1 piece of dough and roll it out into a very thin rope, long enough to wrap around the sausage about 3 times. Small suggestion, more convenient to use a wet hand, throw out the dough into the thin ropes. Wrap a rolled dough around the sausages and place them on a baking plate covered by baking paper at least 3 inches apart. Set bread in a warm place, but I want to point out the thing that is not necessary since the dough is already puffy. Whisk 1 egg and 1 tablespoon of milk and brush surface of the bread. In addition, you can sprinkle bread with the sesame seeds, then place into 350 Fahrenheit preheated oven and bake for 10 minutes or till obtain golden.
So good, but still hot. Sorry.
Bread is impeccable and soft and is super delicious when you consume it right away after the baking. But it can be fresh up to the 3 days. I just suggest lightly reheat in your microwave before eating. If you like this video as well as the recipe, subscribe on my channel and see you soon in my next video.